Hey VIPs, it's Alexisjoy from Alexisjoy VIP Access, and today I'm with
Josh Feldman.
And we're here today at the 2013 Young Artist Awards. So Josh, what brings you here today at the 2013 Young Artist Awards?
Well, I'm nominated for two things.
Hey.
And you know, I'm here to have a great time and you know, just it's an awesome event, so
definitely, yeah. Definitely, and congrats on your nominations. So speaking of your nominations, can you tell us about what you're nominated for?
Well, I'm nominated for my movie Santa Paws 2 that just came out. And then I'm also nominated for my short film, The Sleepover. So, yeah.
Excellent. And can you tell us what it was like working on set of Santa Paws?
Oh, it was just a blast. We got to film in British Columbia, Canada, and it was just awesome. And the dogs were just so cute, just so fluffy and nice. It was awesome.
That's so amazing. So lastly, if you could bring out a message to all your fans, what message would that be?
You know, keep pursuing your dreams, you know, anything can be possible, and you know, just have fun, you know, because that's the most important thing.
Great. Well, thank you so much for chatting with me today, and good luck on your nomination.
Thank you.